So guys, a couple of people have asked me for showing what to do with the first look sensor from Tommy. We got this captiver with a misfire. So all we've done is pull our tube, the dipstick tube, cotton clamp on a battery. There we go. You're just gonna crank it. You can already hear that it's off. Let's pause our scope and zoom out. Bear with me, it is a bit dark. There's our thing. Scroll across. Zoom out one more, make it easier to see. As we can see, we've got the loss of compression as the yellow, the green is the peak pressure in the crankcase. So, it's very disastrous for this engine.